Meet Paul and Lee, an ex-gay couple who appeared on the 10th anniversary episode of The Jeremy Kyle Show. They met online, called it love at first sight, and were in a sexual relationship. They even planned to get married at some point. But when Lee took Paul home to meet his family members, they began to remark on how similar the pair looked. They then took a DNA test on The Jeremy Kyle Show and found out that they were in fact half brothers. What is good, potato people? My name is Charlotte Dobray and you are watching IO. So this happened a few years ago, but we're gonna do an update on this story because let's face it, I think we all want to know what happened after they found out they were dating a relative. Let's start with some backstory for those that aren't familiar with this story. How the heck did this even happen? Paul had very little knowledge of his biological family. He was taken into care when he was only 18 months old and adopted when he was 3. Paul met Lee on a dating site and the two of them chatted for 2.5 years before finally deciding to meet in person. Apparently it was love at first sight and they'd been together since meeting in November 2011. But after it got serious, Paul was introduced to Lee's family and they noticed that Paul looked a lot like Lee's mom's ex-husband Ron. Ron even had the same last name as Paul. His mother Anna then told Lee that he had a secret half-brother. Ron and Anna had to put one of their 4 children into care because they quote, couldn't cope. Anna was also diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's, so she didn't really remember much about her past. Once the two men found out that they could possibly be brothers, they stopped their sexual relationship. They then went on The Jeremy Kyle Show to find out once and for all if they were half-brothers. And the answer? Was yes. Obviously, this was extremely devastating. Paul ran off set crying once the DNA results were read. When asked how he felt about being in a sexual relationship with someone that could be his half-brother, Lee replied that the thought made him feel sick. But even though they each lost something by finding out the results, they also each gained a half-brother. And Paul also found out who his parents were. A psychotherapist involved in The Jeremy Kyle Show said that it would take time for them to process the information, and they could do it at their own speed. He also offered them counseling. Fast forward a few years and Paul and Lee still have a close relationship as brothers and they do talk from time to time. Still though, that would be a hard truth to shake off. A remarkable story and it still stands as one of The Jeremy Kyle Show's most shocking episodes. That is all for now, thanks for watching IO, you have just been informed.